Bamboo chopsticks are some of the world's most popular utensils, but create their fair share of waste. A company in Vancouver, Canada, is giving them a new life.
Sometimes a good idea starts with frustration. When you understand how resource inefficient we are in our cities, and I wanted to make sure to set an example of using chopsticks and create a viable business out of it.
Chop Value collects used chopsticks from local restaurants. The sticks are cleaned, infused with resin, and pressed into tiles.
Our limitation was the size of the chopstick at the beginning, so I wanted to keep it very, very modular and very micro. And that's how we developed the first hydraulic hot press that presses 8x8-inch tile that is very highly densified.
The tiles are used to make new products, including home decor, kitchenware, and tabletops. The company has recycled more than 25 million chopsticks to date. They hope to expand by taking their business model abroad.
Think of mass manufacturing today like IKEA would do it. We're kind of the anti-IKEA and the anti-Amazon. We don't want to ship product, we don't want to mass produce in one location. We want to produce locally, wherever you are, but to scale, with a global design and a global brand, a support in the back.
Some of the chopsticks have even found a new life as decor in the restaurants where they were sourced from.
Sometimes a good idea starts with frustration. When you understand how resource inefficient we are in our cities.
The sticks are cleaned, infused with resin, and pressed into tiles.
Our limitation was the size of the chopstick at the beginning, so I wanted to keep it very, very modular and very micro. And that's how we developed the first hydraulic hot press that presses 8x8-inch tile. We don't want to ship product, we don't want to mass produce in one location.
Thanks for watching our video. We love it when you watch our videos. Now, we've got loads of videos and we don't want you to miss any of them. So hit subscribe and you'll never miss another one. Bye.